I was given what I think anyone would have to admit is a rather challenging topic to try to convince you that we've had progress in brain tumor clinical trials in a relatively short time frame of just 5 years. But if you think about it, the whole idea of brain tumor clinical trials is a relatively new one. It began with publication of randomized trials in malignant glioma as recently as 1978. And I can see that there are many people in this room who were practicing neurosurgery before any of these trials were even conceived, let alone published. Since that time, over 300 randomized clinical trials and countless smaller trials have been reported simply on glioblastoma. Here's one of the first ones, and I think you'll notice if you run your eyes down here, almost all of these authors were neurosurgeons. The trials were positive, showing a benefit both for an alkylating agent, BCNU, and for radiotherapy after the resection of malignant gliomas, but the median survival was quite short, just 8 months. Here we are in the more recent past, this year's New England Journal publication of negative results of bevacizumab as upfront treatment after radiotherapy and temozolomide for newly diagnosed glioblastoma. And you can see that it's been an era of grinding out tiny, tiny improvements. This is just a 1 week improvement in median survival every year over the last 35 years.